underway. Early days in the competition here, the second group stage match set to get underway. The referee signals for the start of game two. Everything still very much up for grabs.
They could open the scoring with a good cross here.
Needs to be accurate. Hits it well. Maybe this time.
Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle.
It's there, the opposition have scored. Not even a quarter of an hour gone, and the team have already fallen behind. The manager will be livid.
Very unhappy as their team give away that cheap goal.
They have the all-important first goal, but can they build on it? Now they're keeping the ball nicely. Looking to stretch the defence, we'll show him that until the gap appears.
In the right place at the right time.
Into the box. And a chance!
What an incredible goal. The build-up was magic. Nobody got near him, certainly not close enough to win the ball. The crowd's on its feet with excitement and appreciation.
So we resume with the score at 2-0.
Well, the two goals behind, can they come back from this?
Opportunity to cross. The defence needs to stay focused here for this corner. Who's waiting in the middle? Here's an opportunity. Turn back in. And here they come on the attack. Gladino. 5 minutes to play in the first half.
What about the quality of the cross?
Bad challenge there, free kick, dangerous position. Sends it to the middle. Tackler didn't get close. There's the end of the first half.
So frustrated with his teammates for not getting the ball up to him. So he's been forced to go deep to try and find it himself.
His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper.
The cross, deflected, how about a shot, punches it clear,
and it's sailing across the face of the goal,
and it's picked up, will he have a go? More confidence about the movement of the ball now, and now a shot, beautiful cross in.
This man's dangerous when he's crossing.
Then a header! He's done it! He's narrowed the deficit to one now! The draw is within touching distance!
Nobody should be disappointed now for having come to the stadium to witness this, rather than just watching it on the television.
Free kick!
Keeper's got it!
That's it! After much consultation with his stopwatch, the referee has blown for time.
Well, that's it for this afternoon's broadcast.
Welcome.
The referee signals for the start of game two. Everything still very much up for grabs.
Well, I just hope this game can live up to its billing.
Plenty of respect being shown by one side to the other. It's all a question of earning the right to play. And having a platform on which to build.
Good save. To the target in the centre. Now maybe shooting opportunity. It's in. That was quick. It's the first goal already, and they've started the game memorably with a score inside the first 5 minutes.
He gave the keeper no chance. He took the ball in his stride and unleashed an unstoppable right foot shot.
What a spare seat on the house. And this makes the celebration of that goal something to really remember. Wonderfully won there. And they're opening up the defence here for the equaliser. Keeper. Fullback getting forward well. And a chance. Turns defence into attack there. He's in here. Position maintained. Wins possession to stop the attack. Possibilities here. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. Looking for width. And the header. They've done it. Oh, this is turning out to be some game. Both sides desperate to seize the initiative. Sounds like the patience of the fans is running thin. Well, they're just not clicking with each other. The second half gets underway. One could only guess as to what the content of the half-time team talks was in the respective dressing rooms. And a shot!
Here's Gago.
Opportunity maybe for a shot here.
And Nihat.
From. It's in. That one finds the net. He knew exactly where the goal was. Didn't even have to look up.
But this shows how much of the game is about the movement of the ball.
So just one goal in it now. Rich entertainment for this capacity crowd.
Well, they've broken through the defence yet again with what might possibly be the winner. If that proves to be the case, it's the right reward for their sheer determination and refusal to give up.
It's there! Well, that goal definitely makes it very interesting. Round about half an hour remaining, and the scores are tied.
What a fantastic goal from a fantastic player.
Great ball through. Lucho González. Missed it away. Amazing goal. No, offside, said the referee. The referee says no goal.
We're almost in the final quarter of an hour.
Holds on to it. Slid out wide. Needs half a yard. Absolutely no need for that. He dived in recklessly. Penalty. And a yellow card as well for the foul. Worth another look, certainly. He was clearly caught. He's going to go. Will he go? And it's there!
I don't think there was any fantastic happening when he stepped up. That was a classic penalty taken with a club. It's such a cool cushion with it. If that proves to be the case, it's the right reward for their sheer determination and refusal to give up.
Pulls it across. Shot, but it's over the bar.
The danger is snuffed out.
Here's Lucho González. Here's the ground, but the referee says play on. And the recovery tackle is a strong one.
Is the time for them to find this equalising goal.
And a teammate perfectly executed. And another one goes begging. Here's a strike. The final whistle goes. You can see what it means to the players coming out on top in what's been a very emotional, tightly contested battle.
Either side could have won it, really.
Our time is up, so thanks very much, Mark.